Diabetes is the fastest growing disease of our time. Currently, there's 387 million people worldwide with diabetes. And it's the complications of that which are the hidden killers. So we have problems with heart disease, we lose our eyesight, and especially kidney disease is one of the most common consequences of having diabetes. And to put that into context, in the US, taking those figures, 35% of adults with diabetes will end up with chronic kidney disease. 20% of adults with diabetes end up with kidney failure. The consequences of kidney failure are dialysis, kidney transplant, or death.
Currently, there is no predictive test for diabetic kidney disease. There is a diagnostic test to see if someone is already a sufferer. However, it lacks sensitivity and can provide varying results. Proteomics International has invented PromarkerD, a simple blood test that predicts who will have diabetic kidney disease before clinical symptoms appear.
PromarkerD lets us go and see our doctor and they will tell us whether we're going to be sick in 2 years' time. And we have 89% sensitivity. What that means is we can tell 9 out of 10 people who will end up with that crippling disease. If we're aware we're going to have these complications in the years ahead, we can change treatment. So the doctors can prescribe alternative drugs. We can actually do something about controlling the disease before the clinical symptoms appear. The lifestyle changes that that can create for people is obviously enormous.
So what we do is we take less than a drop of blood and we put that through our machines, and we are able to measure very precisely and very accurately and with great sensitivity the level of these protein biomarkers in someone's blood. By measuring the levels of those markers, we can tell that that person will go on to get diabetic kidney disease.
The advantage of being able to predict the disease before it occurs benefits the patient and improves the treatment regime that's possible. Medication and dietary changes can greatly reduce the risk for the patient.
Yes, it is about prevention rather than cure. Ultimately, this is about saving lives. And we have an opportunity here with PromarkerD to change lives, to save lives that otherwise the current test would miss.